An incision is made over the hip through layers of tissue, removing diseased and damaged bone and cartilage while leaving healthy bone intact. The replacement socket is placed into the pelvic bone, followed by a metal stem inserted into the top of the thigh bone and topped with a replacement ball.